Hey guys, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are. Yesterday came new season, and with the new season came new battle rifle. I wanted to use it, but it is at the 100th place on Battle Pass. But today morning we received a new tracer pack, Oktoberfest, with new weapons. And here we have the Operator Skin BBQ, M4, Reclaimer 18, as well as the Battle Rifle DTIR 3006 with Beer Tracer Bullet. I'm gonna purchase this so that I don't have to wait for Battle Pass to go out till 100. Without further ado, 2500 CP spent, and now we are going to make a couple of classes and see how this performs in the real gameplay. Over to the gameplay.
Nothing mine!
Grenade out!
Nice multiplayer game. 38 kills with 3 deaths, not bad.
KIA.
Okay.
Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
This gun is meta.
Gas is closing in.
Need recon overhead.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
Oi, I don't have bullets.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Not bad, not bad.
Alright guys, for MP I was using the default gunsmith that comes with the gun. This was it. And for the BR match, I was using my custom loadout, which is this. Enjoy. Do not forget to like and subscribe.